So, imagine this. Ignite with vocals, lyrics, and an instrument called the voice, which is the same thing as vocals. Yes. Yes, I know. It happened. We got it. Alan did a thing. Ignite is out. Alan Walker collaborated with K391, Julie Bergen, and excuse me if I say this wrong, but Sundry? I'm sorry. I have a hard time pronouncing things. Basically, I've been a fan of Alan's for an extremely long time, and I have been waiting forever for this song, and I am so excited to listen to it. You guys don't even know. So basically, I'm just gonna bounce into it. I've already heard the instrumental part of it, obviously, because it's already been out. But yeah, let's just jump into it. Also, love my little Walker merch that I made. It's made of tape. Let's go. Okay, I already know this part. Oh! Yeah. Oh my goodness, I can vibe. Okay, Julie's voice is freaking amazing. Oh my goodness. I love it. Yeah. Hold up, I need to get over how gorgeous that was. Okay, Alan Walker literally never disappoints. He releases some incredible music. Like, have you heard his recent stuff? His old stuff even? His old stuff was my jam when it was first released. But really, this song with the lyrics is perfect. Here's the thing. I've seen Alan live once. I'm seeing him live again 2 to 3 times this year. I hope he plays this. Lollapalooza and Reading Festival, let's go. No, but seriously, this, I cannot get over the vocals in this. It is, like, I've heard Julie Bergen sing before, but hearing her on this track, literally just, I'm mind blown. I am absolutely mind blown. Soongri, I'm still sorry if I'm saying the name wrong. I'm pretty sure that was incredible. I am sure that was incredible. Thank you to everybody. I don't even know. I can't English. When can I ever English? Anybody who ever watches my videos knows that nothing that comes out of my mouth makes sense. I'm gonna take this small opportunity to show y'all my the back of my hoodie. So here's the back of my hoodie. It's tape. But everything on my hoodies are tape because that's all I have available to me. I am hopefully going to be making a new one for when I go see Alan. But yeah, I am literal trash for Alan. And this song is literally going to be on repeat for as long as I can possibly say. Thank you to everybody that put this song together. It's a hit. I love it. I hope to hear it on the radio. If I hear it on the radio, I'll freak. And yeah, if you guys love Alan Walker as much as I do, please leave a like or a thumbs up. And comment your thoughts down below on Ignite and Alan, because I really like knowing what you guys think. And subscribe to my channel because I react to things. I'll see y'all in the next video. Goodbye!